I think of a platform business model as having four key components, and I think of these as the four C's. The first key component of a platform business model is that there should be a mechanism for creation, because you have producers and consumers coming on the platform and interacting with each other. So the platform should determine a mechanism by which producers can create on the platform. That involves not just digitally creating something on the platform, it may also involve enabling producers to have the power in the real world to create on the platform. And that is why Uber is taking a lot of steps to enable drivers to get the financing needed that they need to set up a car. In the same way, Airbnb helps to go and take pictures of an apartment so that it helps the person leasing out the apartment to show their apartment in a much better fashion. And so there's a whole range of mechanisms by which platforms enable creators to become to create for the first time and come onto the platform. So one of the first things when you're thinking of building a platform business model is to ask yourself, how do I enable participants on the platform to create in a manner that is much easier than how they used to create in the past? The second thing is that once you open out the ability to create, it's also important to ensure that you do not end up with too much quantity, but you balance it out with quality. And that's where curation becomes a really important second aspect of the platform business model. Curation is a combination of access control, which is who should get access to the platform and who should not. And it is a combination of that with quality control. What is good quality versus what is not good quality? Curation can happen at many different stages. It can happen at the point at which somebody comes onto the platform. So if you think of a media company like Huffington Post, it's opening itself out as a platform, but it curates heavily at the point of access. It does a lot of access control at the point of access. If you think of another platform like Wikipedia, it allows anybody to come on board, but it curates at the point of creation. You can create certain things, but you cannot take certain actions until you've got a level of reputation on the platform. There are other platforms that curate further down as well. So curation is something that's really important, and it's something that can completely kill a platform even after it has millions of users if the curation is not done well. A third part of the platform business model is the idea of customization. Customization is really important because when you allow people to create value on top of the platform, and when you figure out what is good value and what is not good value, the next question that you need to ask yourself is, what is relevant? We created something, we put a quality aspect to it, how can we now make it relevant? And relevance is what is possible because of customization. Think of what the Facebook newsfeed does again. It customizes exactly what you should be seeing. It looks at what kind of things you've seen in the past, and on the basis of that, it shows you exactly what you should be seeing given your previous history of browsing on Facebook. And that's a way of customizing your experience on top of the platform. So the third thing that's really important is building for relevance and customizing on the platform. And the fourth thing is the idea of consumption, which is that once you've got all of this additional value created on the platform, there should be a mechanism by which people can consume and then pass back a feedback to the creators so that the creators can come and produce more often in the future. So when you have a consumer rating something as good versus bad, it's not just helping the platform in curating and quality control, it's also helping the platform make the creator come back and be more encouraged to participate on the platform in the future. And so these are the four key components of a platform business model: creation, curation, customization, and consumption.